In Dorevenge 2022, a croquet game in the film seems to be a reference to Heathers, 1988. When Drea goes to talk to Carissa at her treatment facility, she's playing a game of croquet on the lawn. There's also an iconic croquet scene in the high school dark comedy Heathers.